Oh my God, look at everybody online. Wow.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Hi, Chris. I'm new. I'm Debbie.
Hi, Debbie.
Denise's beginning and intermediate class.
Ah, nice to meet you.
Oh, Debbie.
Nice to meet you. Hi.
My mom says hi.
It's Denise, Debbie.
Hi, Denise. I got on.
Good. Glad to see it.
Debbie has the most fun playing.
We are having our class at a student's house today. Just going to give it a few minutes, everybody, so we're all ready to play. 9. Yeah.
How many people do you have there?
Quite a few. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, maybe 8 or 9.
Wow.
Hi, Way.
Oh, Way is here. Hi, Way. Way is here, Debbie.
Way is here, Debbie.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
My mom wanted me to say
you
that.
You know, Debbie, I was thinking about having you meet at my house. I would have taken you, and I didn't have your phone number here. I had it at work.
Oh, definitely, definitely. I should give you my cell number.
Yeah,
it's faster. You have a pencil and a piece of paper?
No, I don't. I can't take it now.
Oh, okay. No problem.
Give it to me.
Okay. I'll send it.
What is it? Say it out loud.
Oh, yes. My cell, 908.
Okay.
Ready? 510. Uh-huh. 0674.
I'm calling you. That'll be me.
Okay. Do I have my phone here?
So, yes. You want to extend your warranty on your car? I'll give you a call.
You'll get all kinds of calls now.
All right. We're going to do some of the songs today that are not... that weren't on the list so far. Some of the newer ones are ones we haven't totally done yet.
What's that, Ken?
Oh, I can't imagine.
Let's see, let me share the screen.
Oh, you know what?
Do you need help, Vicky?
You possibly, is this the Zoom one? No. I need the Zoom one. Because I could see it. I'm going to have to be searching. Email it to me.
In the room of many a poor boy. Man.
I don't know if I can do it because I have it open already. We could try this one. I don't know if it'll work. All right, everybody. So we're all ready to go. My screen sharing is paused. Why is that?
Was it because you went into your email?
Yeah, probably.
Oh, yeah, I got it, Chris. Thank you.
Okay, now I'm screen sharing. It's working. Everything's fine.
Ken.
All right, you're all muted.
Chris, now,
yeah.
Can you take that bottom thing off where it says get notifications on your computer? Yeah, thanks.
No problem.
You're so high maintenance.
It's not that bad.
I know, I'm only teasing.
All right. House of the Rising Sun will be the first song. That is page 29. This song is in 3/4 time. So it's counted in threes instead of fours. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So what that means is when you're playing the chords, you don't play them for four count, you play them for a three count. So it's there, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, C, 2, 3, C, 2, 3, D, 2, 3, D, 2, 3, F, 2, 3, F, 2, 3. We're gonna play it faster than that though, because this song will take forever to get through at that speed. All right. Okay. And everybody ready? Couldn't bring it up.
He's asking for a passcode now. I sound like Carlissa.
Oh, hey, Marcia.
Didn't see you for a century.
I could do it right here. Oh,
why
this
did
is
you drag this chair over here?
Because I thought I was going to sit in it, but I'm better this way.
Sorry, guys. Hold on a second.
I made a video yesterday with this song. Well, not necessarily, you know.
Okay. It's all right. All right, here we go. Let's give it a try to warm up. And 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. There is a house in New Orleans. They call the rising sun. It's been a ruin of many a poor boy, and God, I know I'm one. My mother was a tailor. She sold
platform.
Oh, yeah.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, really bad.
He hates when I'm nervous.
Yeah. Yeah, that was, no, I don't think so. Yep, that was almost impossible.
All right. Sorry, Chris. Yeah,
that's okay. Next song is, yeah, page 74. Hotel California. It's my mom.
It's me. It's okay.
Can I use that
screen? Yeah, you can move my iPad. Oh, I love these chords.
Oh, good.
Oh, this is this? Oh, it's beautiful.
It's down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up. Page 74. Yep.
I'll try not to.
That's okay. It's not just that. All right.
All right. Ready?
All right, everybody. And a one. Yeah, we're gonna do the intro.
Okay.
One, two, one, two, three, four. Twisted. champagne on ice. She said, we are all just prisoners here of our own device. In the master's chambers, they gathered for the feast. They stab it with their steely knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find the passage back to the place I was before. Black said the night that we are programmed to receive. You can check out anytime you like, but you can never leave. Welcome to the hotel. Page 79.
Oh, I love that song.
Oh, that's a surprise.
Keep it at
left the good time.
That's Tina Turner.
I know.
That's not what we're doing.
We practice on that one.
This is a tough one. Yeah.
Oh, you should explain for the couple of people that are new there that what we're playing right now is a set list that we're trying to put together. I guess I'm explaining it.
Yeah.
So they know, you know.
The songs that we're playing now are all part of a list of about 50 songs. So we've got 47 now that we're going to pull from. So we get to know these songs really well. And then we'll be able to pull from them whenever we do shows to create set lists for the shows. So that way we're not trying to choose from endless songs, but a list of about 50. That we practice at least a couple times a week.
Right.
That's the idea anyway. So that way we don't have to know 300 songs. We just need to know about 50 songs. And they may change a little bit.
Maybe for holidays and stuff.
Mm-hmm. I have a feeling that this one may not make it.
This song?
Yeah. This is just, it's for a group. The timing on this is just a little too much. This beginning part is C C A A A C C A A A C C A G F F F F D.
And then it's just D. Yeah.
If you bar the second fret, and then your third finger goes over to the fourth string, fourth fret. All right. If you don't know the intro yet, you could just listen.
Right.
For the time being. Or you could give it a shot. It's up to you. And then it says, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, because the actual verse is down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down.
Yeah, that's what's nice about it. It's like a driving down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down.
Yeah, thank you. That is what happens in
that's
the song.
That's what happens in the song.
Yep. That we're right about to play right now. So that's good.
Aw, Vicky, put the...
Oh, thanks, Vicky. It's okay. All right.
All right.
One, two, one, two, three, four, ten.
On that G D when it's rolling on a river.
Yeah, like the G-D. Whole we gotta get practice on that whole thing.
It goes
the whole entire
so we just have to practice it. I mean, if we were on real practice, we'd go, let's do this one more time. You gotta remember we just did it for the first time after a 15-month
period. We did, but we also want so I just don't think that this will pull together.
Okay.
And I'm not knocking our playing. I'm just saying that certain songs don't lend themselves to groups. And this may not be one of those.
Okay.
Under the Boardwalk, page 86.
Wow, yes, page 86.
Mm-hmm. 86.
Under the Boardwalk.
Need a tuner?
I might.
I have one. Let's see. Is it working? Yeah. It's... up, down, up. Island strum on this one. The chords are expanding a little bit here. We've got a C, a D, D seventh, E minor, a G, and a G seventh. Nothing major. Nothing majorly complicated.
No. Is it all right if I do it like this?
If you have to.
Would you rather if I didn't? Because I won't.
Yeah, if you want to do it that way, that's fine. But no one else is going to be doing it that way, and we're playing it in a group.
Okay. All
right. I mean, do you want?
So it's all down?
No, it's an island strum.
Oh, okay. All right, I'll just do the island strum.
You were out of tune. Oh, that'll do it.
Who knew? It's very important to make sure you tune your ukulele.
Yeah. Now we know. All right. One, two. One, two, three. Oh, when the sun beats down and warms its all upon. Shoes get so hot, you wish your tired feet were fire. Sounding good.
That was good.
First one in the check.
That one gets the check.
No, House of the Rising Sun was good.
Oh, okay. So we should put stars by them.
Yeah, sure.
No, I want to do Squiggly Live. No stars.
Hotel California was good too.
Yeah, Hotel California was good.
Page 91. I think we might have done that one already, but it's okay.
Which one is that?
Take It Easy.
Oh, I love it.
Really don't have to announce it every single song. We take it for granted that you love every single song in the songbook.
Well, not everyone. I know.
I've never heard you not say I love
this song. There's a couple
song
I'm not wild about, really.
Just tell us those then.
Yeah.
I don't like that one.
Yeah, that would make it easier.
I can't remember which ones I don't like.
There's so few.
There's so few, but I can't remember.
So this one's only 6 chords.
What was the strum on this, the same?
It's probably the same thing.
Oh, island strum. Down, yeah. Down, up, up, down, up. Yeah.
And the reason we use that strum for so much is because it fits and it's easy for everyone to play at the same time, right? So learn the island strum because it's like 80% of the songs that we play, maybe even more.
Yeah.
Right, right. 2, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's true. That's true. All right.
You gonna do the intro? Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, it's 8, 4, 3. Okay.
Yeah, remember that it's 8 counts for the G, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, D, 2, 3, 4, G, 2, 3. So the G is an 8 count, the C is a 4, the D is a 4. All right. Okay. Sometimes it's easy to try to take for granted that they're all going to be 4s or they're all going to be 2s or something like that. But if the numbers are there, there's usually a pretty good reason. It's good to pay attention to them. All right. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you. perfect.
I think we ended that right.
That was Woo-hoo. Good. That was good. And I'll tell you, Mom, not knowing the words doesn't stop you at all.
I can't. I lose track. I can't read. I'm like, you and just, I'm like, he's he probably goes crazy because I'm
you
like,
you just plow la, right la, through la, it. La, la, la.
I need that all the time.
Yeah.
Just going straight through.
I can't even read the words in front of me. Yeah. I plow right through it, Chris.
You sure do.
The show must go on.
That's right. That's right. Next, we're going to do California Dreamin', which is page 97. Hi, Beverly.
Hello.
Hi, Bev. Glad you made it.
Beverly's here.
Hey, I just want to ask the group itself, like, does it sound more fuller when yeah. everybody's playing? Like, is it good for you guys online? That, like, does it sound fuller for everybody?
Yeah.
It has to.
I'm just curious how it sounds.
Of course it has to.
It sounds fuller for the group to hold it together.
Yeah. So it sounds like a group. So, because it's fun for you to play with a group. That's what I'm saying. So even if you're by yourself, it's more like you're playing with a group when you're playing there. So that's what makes it nice. Oh, A sus 4, which is, oh, I love that chord. E flat.
So there's a B flat major seventh. It's just a B seventh moved down to the first fret. That's all that is. A7 sus 4 is an A7 moved up to the second fret.
It's a very nice chord.
B flat. Everything else is pretty self-explanatory.
Actually, when you play the B flat, you go to the A sus 4, you just lift up your fingers except your middle finger. You know what I mean?
Yeah. It's easy. Yeah, you can do that.
On the B flat, just leave that middle finger there.
Yeah. But there is no A sus 4.
Yeah, right after that B flat.
Oh, there. Okay. Ooh, it got hot.
So,
oh, right. The first, yeah, the first chord should only be one person who plays it. So it'll be like, all the leaves are brown, and the all the leaves are is the count in, right? So we all start playing on brown, all right? So let me do the whole thing in the beginning right up until we get to brown, and then everyone will start playing together.
Okay.
So I don't even really have to count this one in.
Right.
All the leaves are brown. In the sky. Was everyone not ready? I feel like everyone wasn't ready.
I didn't know when you wanted us to start.
When we get to brown.
When you get to brown. Okay, all right. Mm-hmm. All right, was paying attention.
All right.
All right, I'm ready.
There we go. All right. One, let me not even count it in. Just. All the leaves are brown. In the sky, gray. Tuesday. I'd be safe and warm if I was in LA. California dreaming on such a limitless day. Stopped into a church. I passed along. Pretend to pray. No, the preacher likes the gold. walk on a winter's day. If I didn't tell her, I could leave today. California dreaming on such a winter's day. On such a winter's day. On such a winter's day. I don't get it at all. There was a part for you to actually sing,
I know,
and
I
you
couldn't.
Whispered it.
I know, because I get...
But when she's singing and she's not supposed to, you sing at the top of your lungs.
No, you know what happened? That yellow, it confuses me. The yellow in there confuses me. And then I'm like, am I supposed to be playing there? Because there's no chords there, but I get you're supposed to sing that. I know.
There are chords there. What do you mean there's no chords?
No, no, I know. But it's just a little, because you start to get, oh, he's about, and then, oh.
We haven't played
this one. Yeah, we haven't played in a while,
yeah.
Chris.
Yeah.
Cut me break.
It sounded good, though. It sounded really good, though. All right, 112 is Freebird. Yeah, it's really hot. Yeah, maybe.
And another portion half is down the white.
I mean, is everybody else okay? Or do you want to move?
I
you move into that chair?
Yeah. Why don't you move that? You can move that little table, Yaya.
It's fine. Just here.
The sun is out and it's getting a little hot here.
Yeah.
Oh, this is much better. Chris, are you all right? Are you still in the sun?
Yeah.
Why don't you come? Huh?
You didn't know the story.
Yeah.
It's okay.
I can tell you the story. You block that. Okay. When I checked, I don't know. What was he saying?
112 is the next song. Freebird. Yeah, what happened? It was looking like rain.
In the shade is nice. In the sun is hot.
In the sun is hot.
Yeah.
Do you want to move?
I could back up a little. You could come over here. Well, no, I can move. Yeah, my glory.
At some point, there's not going to be enough shade. Anyway. The sun's going up.
See, the thing is, this blacktop, which is kind of where I, if it was a sunny day, that's where we were going to do it. After 3 o'clock, or after actually 2:30, this is all shade. So,
well,
yeah,
it's not really. I mean, what do we have left anyway? 9 minutes?
Yeah, it was we'll last 9 minutes.
We'll make it 9 minutes. Freebird. Now, the reason everybody wants or everybody should learn Freebird is that there's always some idiot at every show that yells out Freebird. And it's good to be able to pull it out and play it every now and then if somebody requests it.
So when guys say Freebird, we point to them and say idiot?
Yes. Yes.
Idiot.
That's right. And then we play the song. And then we play the song. That's the way to do it. All right. One, two, one, two, intro, four. Thank you. change. Oh, oh, oh. It's making it all change. Yes. We did. We were supposed to, it's supposed to be faster than that, but we did speed up some. I guess it should just be down, 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 up, down, down.
It's actually it's a nice song.
Yeah, the island stuff works well too.
I'm a little too hot and we only got 2 minutes left, so I think I'm gonna call it. But thank you very much, everybody. We'll move it down. Yeah.
And thank Vicky for her hospitality.
Of course, of course. Thank you so much, Vicky.
Thank you. Thank you, Chris. Thank you for having me.
Nice meeting you, Debbie.
Thank you.
Nice. Ken, stay out of trouble. You hear? Weekend coming up.
Debbie.
Ken.
No, there wasn't.
There I am.
All right. Hey,
everybody.
I'm always in trouble.
Ah.
Her name, I think I am.
Oh, well, D?
Name,
yeah.
And she used her name.
Oh, my God. I got to call.
She answered the theme.